Fantastic. You've got pole.
With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves of our top three: Strong, Russell, and Carlos Sainz. Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix.
I think we can call that a successful qualifying. We should be in with a good chance in the race.